In this video, I'll show you how to save web pages as PDFs without ads, even when reader mode is unavailable. This enables you to save a clean, ad-free version of a web page as a PDF document. In this tutorial, I am using the Safari browser on macOS Sequoia. As you may know, to convert a web page to a PDF document without ads, you need to click the Reader Mode icon in the Safari address bar and then select Show Reader to remove ads, social media buttons, and sidebars. Once you get a clean and more readable format, you can save it as a PDF for offline reading by pressing Command+P to open the print dialog box. Then click the arrow next to the PDF button and choose Save as PDF. The result is a clutter-free PDF document. However, reader mode is unavailable for every web page you visit, like this page. To remove the ads and other distracting elements from a page and save it as a clean PDF document, click the reader icon in the address bar and choose Hide Distracting Items. Next, position your mouse cursor over the ads or section you wish to remove. A blue border will appear around the item. Click to eliminate it. You may need to repeat this process a few times. Continue clicking until you see an uncluttered page. Once happy with the result, click the Safari File menu and select Print, or press Command+P on your keyboard. As before, click the PDF button and select Save as PDF. Here is the result, a clean PDF document. If you want to learn how to crop a multi-page PDF to remove the white margins, watch this tutorial. At the end of this video, I also leave the link in the description box below. Simply click More to access the link. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on my profile picture and sharing the video links with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.